And we are recording. Welcome back. Unfortunately, I'm insane, and therefore, I...
Hello, kitty. Hello.
Yeah. Oh god, the lag. Yeah. Anyway, sorry about that. Yeah, I have an obsession, and therefore, I'm back on my bullshit. Yeah, the TLDR, as I lag, is, hang on, need to, is that rain or is that thunder? It's rain. Just hang tight, kitty. Hang tight. Here we go. Nice and safe under a tree. Much better. Alright. Yeah, TLDR of it all, the last time I was doing stupid shit, was accompanied by friends. Right now it's just me. Or at least right now. But, yeah, was accompanied by friends, made a villager breeder, and made sure Brian was okay, because for whatever reason I just about had a panic attack, realizing, oh shit, I don't know where Brian is. He is okay, though. He has a baby husk inside of him for some reason, but he is okay. As for the mods I added a shopping mod, because... Jesus Christ, I cannot keep doing this. It is so annoying to chop down the trees all the time. I also added a decor mod. I believe it's called Handcrafted. And, I also added a mod that is going to be very helpful for today. Because, I have to make an iron farm. Do I have to... Yes, I do. I have just... I'm just carrying a horse. So... Yeah. Horns. We need to double check out the builder's door. Nothing much really has been done. Like, literally last night I stopped recording the last thing. And then, like, I woke up today and decided I want to do that again. So I am. The children are in fact being crafted. So that's good. But yeah, I want to get an iron farm going, which won't be too difficult, probably. It's just a matter of I'm dumb, and I keep forgetting all of the shit that I need. A name for this friggin' cat. Alright, iron farm materials. Gonna need more trapdoors than that. Shears, yes. Wool, yes. Ladders, yeah. Gonna need more signs. Gonna need this boat. To need slabs. Well, I guess it's a perfect time to test out the tree chopping mod. Where are some trees? Oak trees, please. Oaken trees. If I'm correct. Perfect. It works exactly as intended. Wonderful. Alright. White sheet. Oh, hang on. Wait. Wait. Alright. Have presumed my existence. I did not realize that the furniture mod added quite this much furniture. Okay. Need more oak trapdoors. More oak signs. Need a fence gate. Gonna need chests. Alright. Now it's just a matter of I need wool. Where are the sheeps? Where are the sheeps? There is a sheep. Hello, sir. Thank you. Need more sheeps. My FPS sucks balls. Probably in part because of the rain. But it wouldn't surprise me if it's also just that my PC is not the greatest. It's poor little computer. It's trying. Okay. Thank you. Alright. That way, that way. Why do I keep going into the furnace? Beds. Beds. Thank you. All right. I should probably wait until daytime, honestly, to build the iron farm. Yeah, I'm thinking that's what I'll do. Because it's already almost turning tonight. Yeah. Iron farm is going to be right over there. And I can probably make, like, a bridge to reach it? If I had to guess. Yeah, a bridge shouldn't be too difficult to make. Alright. There's little snot-nosed shits growing. Nope. There's more, right? I would assume they're still crafting children? I would assume? God, I am lagging like a bitch. Turning to night, slowly but surely. So... alright. Number one priority, go sleep. Check some things real quick. Okay. And the rain should fuck off. The rain has fucked off. Alright, we can begin. I've basically memorized the EXO4 Day 1 Iron Farm tutorial by now. Probably not a good thing that I have, but a potato, tomato. Alright. Thanks, buddy! Thank you, Brian. I appreciate it. That shit's gonna come in handy later, I think. Okay. Now time for some deforestation. Sorry, trees, but you were in my way. God, my game is lagging so hard. And I'm pretty sure it's because of all the chunks. Yay! Perfect. Alright. This area should be adequate. Okay, and over here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 10, 12. And I just realized the one fucking thing I forgot. Torches. Shit. Never mind. We're good. Just like, fuck, I forgot torches. Oh, never mind. I have torches. Thank you, Brian. Appreciate it, man. Don't quite know if I need things dug out over there, but I appreciate it. He's trying his best. God, the lag. Okay. Now. Here, if I recall correctly. Need that. Need that. And then that. Perfect. Okay, why do I lag so much when looking in that direction? Hang on. Was it in mods? Where is entity culling? Something to do with entity culling. entity culling is actually very much required for shit like this. Because it keeps my game from wanting to explode. Joy. Just do that. More torches, perfect. Perfect. To drop through adult villagers down there, which easy enough. Crafting table on me still, so I can probably just give me these ladders. Boosh, boosh, boosh. Then we'll make those in sticks. Now, because I found that it helps keep the goddamn iron golems where they belong, put a lip around this, usually. Otherwise, the bastards will just constantly get out. And then we can put torches. Each of these parts. Technically speaking, we can go back and purify all of this later. But, my excuse is I want to do it now. Plus, I also do need to get a zombie to spawn. Tall grass in my way. Right, Minecraft, I need you to do what you do best. Perfect. Thank you. My good sir, if you will please just hop into the hole. Get in the hole. Get in the hole. Thank you. Much obliged, partner. I'm hoping he won't despawn. It just occurred to me. If he does, I'll need to wait until tomorrow night, which will be fun! Check. Food. Excellent. The zombie despawned, didn't it? Yep. According to the map, it sure looks like it. Piss. But that's okay. The ability to pick shit up, I wonder. Could I theoretically just... Yoink a husk. Or not a husk, it drowned. Because it's drowned by a zombie. It would work for the farm. Just a matter of, can I pick one of them up? Hello, Brian. This probably looks absolutely ridiculous. Just, yeah, don't mind me, I'm just carrying a villager. And I just remembered I have 3 villagers locked up that I can use. I might be stupid. I might be stupid and Lassie is home. Right. Yeah, I hear you bastards herming away. There we go. I pick you up and I carry you away. You ever hear something in the distance that just makes you feel afraid? Yeah, I just heard my little brother say the words 5-hour energy, which him with 5-hour energy is probably not going to be a good combination. Need one more and a zombie. And then that'll be that done. Which is probably the fastest I've ever managed to complete an iron farm ever. Because for once I don't have to do the whole fuck around with villagers for 3 goddamn years thing. I can't tell if it's lag or if I just suck. It's probable that it's both, honestly. That my game is lagging and it's just making it even more apparent that I suck. Alright. here. Hello, villagers. Thank you. And thus another villager hath been snatched. Get in the hole. All right. Ow. Ow. Shit. Shit. Good going, dumbass. Good going. Yeah, don't mind the dipshittery, by the way. I just am not a smart person. Oh boy, and it's going to turn to night soon. At the very least, I will have another chance at getting one of those goddamn zombies. There we go. Lava is what I need. And you know what, since they're right here. Here, fishy, fishy! What the fuck? Get your ass back here. There's all the ingredients, now we just need a zombie. And whilst I wait... Fishy fishy! Trying to take out Minecraft fish is a pain in the ass, honestly. Ah, you'll do perfectly. Can I seriously not pick you up? Oh, perfect. Now we can go home. Wonderful. So yeah, there's an iron farm. There's a zombie, there's a creeper. Don't really particularly want to fuck with either of you. I want to go to sleep. Alright. Check, make sure everything is still going smooth. Yep, seems to be. Alright, nice. Okay. Fix that up. Dirt in here? I do. Excellent. So I can finish working on that. As for a house, I'm kind of thinking it should be, like, centralized a little bit. Because otherwise, let's be completely honest here, none of this shit is gonna be loaded. And it kind of needs to be loaded to fucking, work. Unless I just want to put chunk loaders all over the damn place, but I'm not sure if I would. And then, of course, there's the whole premise of a villager trading station, which I want to put around here. I think we've seen Brian yet today, but I could be wrong. thinking we flatten all this out. Make it a pretty nice little trading station. I do, however, need 1, more dirt, 2, a new shovel, and 3. Probably some more materials. Oh boy. Hello, kitty. I still don't know what to name you! Going to need a smithing table. At least for starters. New shovel. What the fuck? New pickaxe, probably, as well. Drop in cherry blossom links is absurd. They're everywhere. Oh shit. Everything just lagged big time. Lovely. Alright. Okay. Lovely. Lovely shit. Lovely shit. It's definitely a hell of a lot more materials. And where's the dirt? Where's the dirt? Where's the dirt? Where's the dirt? Dirt, 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 dirt. Dirt! Perfect. As you can see, we are getting iron, which is wonderful. Probably going to be nasties that spawn under there, but in all honesty, it's not my fucking problem. That's a future me problem, not a current me problem. And current me is nothing if not a goddamn asshole. Sorry, flowers, you need to move. I made a new shovel. Seriously. Good thing I made the iron farm across the river. You assholes are gonna spawn everywhere. Really? Really? And just who in the fuck do you think you are? Spawning outside of your killing chamber. Ahem. No. Move your ass, you fuck. Back in with you. I hate iron golems. And it's nighttime. Alright, move, human, move. We must go faster. It is nighttime. It is Betty by time. Go fucking eeps! No, safe. Perfect. Alright. Okay. This has been 45 minutes of consecutively bullshit lag, relatively well spent. Give me the dirt back. Are you fucking shitting me? I hate iron golems. 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 What the fuck are you doing? Out of your killing pit, you dumb piece of fuck. Can I even pick you up? Hang on, let me see. Let me open up the website. Hang on. can't pick you up. In that case, I will shove you. Get in the hole! Burn. Son of a bitch. Iron golems love to spawn everywhere you don't want them to spawn. Jesus Christ. I hear the cat yelling in the other room. Alright. Excellent. You really thought, you dumb piece of shit. Motherfucker sitting here like, oh yeah, I can spawn there. No, you can't, dipshit. You fucking can't. You are a dumb ass motherfucker. If you think you can spawn there. I really have got to figure out a way to be able to, like, check stream chat, like, sort of often-ish. Because I feel like I should probably say, things that are typed in chat, if they are, I don't see them. Because I'm not really focusing on the Twitch, I'm focusing on Minecraft. So, if anyone at any point ever says something, I apologize. I do not realize it. Although real quick, I probably should check some things running around. Yeah, over here. That's the wrong fucking thing. Okay. Where is... There it is. There's the fucking bastard. Mute tab. Check. Yeah, we've been at this for almost an hour. And, Nothing particularly has, done anything. What are you doing down here? And there goes that. considering how many times I have to, like, run back over to my bed, I feel like something similar to, a fucking backpack would be helpful. I just keep randomly hearing my cat go meow, all sad, and I'm like, what's wrong, buddy? Is Lossie being mean? Has she not carried you like the little boy you are to your dinner? That's all I can think, is just Thomas. We love him, but like, he's kinda a little shit sometimes. Oh boy. Alright, there goes another shovel. Yep. Alright, time to run back. Jesus Christ. Most of this is mostly just me being quiet. In part because brain is running things. Check everything, and it might scurry off in a bit. Holy shit, I did not realize just how much fucking crap I had! Holy shit. So much dirt, and I didn't even realize it. Holy fucking shit. Hell, I can probably terraform this area real quick. There's that hole. Because it existed and therefore it is pissing me off. Alright. Should be the last of the filling in that I have to do. And of course, I just have the flattening. There's not much left. I'll just use my fist. I don't care. Dirt isn't exactly impossible to mine. It's not like I'm mining like stone with my bare hands again. I know I said that I wouldn't be doing more filling, but can begin the process of... Actually, maybe I have a better idea. Probably make them like little stalls. Yeah, there's an idea. Plus, I could probably look through the furniture mod, see if there's anything particularly neat. Probably actually. I just realized just enough items is not showing. I have JEI on here, right? I don't. Well, I do. It's just. It's not fucking doing anything. Right. Torches. Still can't sleep yet, and I also don't know if I've seen Brian at all today. By the way, hi date. Very least, what I can do right now is, first of all, get a fucking composter. Composter? I don't fucking know. And I've suddenly turned British. Fancy. Lovely shit. Meh. Throw the egg. I don't need that. Give me this composter. Brian, chief! First my husband appears and then you appear. Hello, sir. Seasons, you tings, I am still streaming Minecraft. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy.
Yeah. I need to work on getting my little soda drawn.
Haley. Oh.
Wait, am I gonna be in the stream?
Well, currently we are actually in stream. Oh my god, little guy!
Hold on. Nah. Hold on.
Yeah. Unfortunately, because I can't get the freaking thingamabobber for the... I want to say it's like Fujitech or something. I can't get that to work with OBS, unfortunately. But yeah, we are live. The boy, I perceive him. He's eepy. Okay, what the fuck was I doing again? Right, I just finished an iron farm and did a lot of terraforming. Well, I say a lot. It's technically not much, but considering that I only have iron tools, yeah, it's a lot. Alright, let me see. I can already hear the skeletons under the ground. Oh, joy. And I never went to go get more deep slate. Well, fuck. And it's raining. Please tell me it is not thundering. Because it kind of looks like it's about to start thundering. Oh, shit.
I need to be a follower for one. I want to be able to chat in your stream.
Yeah, I tried to change that to at least like 30 minutes, but I don't know. It just, for whatever fucking reason, did not. You can only sleep at night here during thunderstorms, okay. It's fucking weird. And I don't know why it's like that. And I don't know how to change it. I don't even think I have shit like donations set up. I'm just sitting here like, you know what? Nah. I don't even necessarily personally want money.
I'm just echoing, apparently.
Whoopsies. Fuck, my bad. That might be because my mic is picking it up.
Ooh.
Ooh. Spoopy ghost noises. Husband appearance.
Gimme your fucking deep slate.
Iron? I don't really need it. Because I literally just finished an iron farm. What the hell, I'll take it anyway. Cozy surface. Swim, damn you, swim. Fuck. Hello, kitty. Still don't know what to name you. Dang it. I need more chests, but I'm too lazy to make more. Damn it! Alright. What was I just gonna do? I forgot. Thought enters brain and immediately then just fucking vanishes. Oh yeah. Alright, where's some peonies? We have peonies in this flower forest, right? Hello, bees. Are there peonies around here anywhere? So many lilacs. find it stupid that white tulips give you fucking gray dye? Light gray dye. If it's called white tulips, why they not give white dye? Like, is it just me who noticed that? Need more sand again. Note to self. Either I need to get the villager reroll thing, some point next time. Need to be able to re-roll their goddamn trades like fucking crazy. And trying to think. Yeah, brain words. Note to self. Get the re-roll mod. Because that will save me such a headache. But it won't be as entertaining. And, it was something else. I had it in my brain and now it's gone. Fuck.
Hello, kitty.
Yeah. What's the word, sprain? Brain does not word. I can't think of what the other mod I wanted to grab was called.
Damn it!
Brain will not word. Give me one of you. Thank you. Hello, Iron Golem. Are you fucking serious? Go in there. What in the fuck are you doing out of your killing chamber? How did you even spawn outside of it? Nuh-uh. No, bitch-ass. No. You will go back in your hellhole. Go. Get. Jesus Christ. Get in there. Get in there and die. Die for my amusement. Good. Alright, what do you say? Carrots? No. Potatoes? No. Carrots? No. No. No, no, no. Here's what you want to do, my friend. Nope. You want to sell bread and buy wheat. Not potatoes. Wheat. No. Beetroots. Suck my dick. There you go. Finally got there. So purchase pumpkins. Which is good. Could probably craft the excess of this into more bread. But I don't want to. Not right now, at least. Right now? Come here, another one, you fucks. So quick, plop you in there. Smithing table. All right. If I remember right, he will give me a bunch of really, really shitty things, like a million pickaxes I will never use. Hello, kitty. All right. Perfectly right into bed. Okay. Alright, let me see here. What the fuck are you doing? Piss off, you fucking cunt. I stole a fucking cracker. The fuck are you doing here, you fucking twat? Alright. Note to self, light the signal. That should help. Coal. Coal. hole, I gather. Or I can sell to that guy. To hopefully unlock an iron trade. And he better have an iron trade. That's satisfying. All that for a single piece of fucking coal? Are you serious? Nah. Nah, I'm out. I'm out. That is bullshit. A singular piece of fucking coal? All the way up there? Game, I think that's a little bit of bullshit. I should be good to hopefully level you up. Really? Thank you. Alright, and now you have an iron trade unlocked. And real quick, before logging off the stream, we go make some fucking bank. We are going to make some fucking bank, my boys. This will net me a nice amount of emeralds. Buddy. 12 entire emeralds. Holy shit, and you've got an iron axe with efficiency too. Alright, and I guess this is probably gonna do it for this stream, I guess. Yeah. Don't know how words. I don't know how to English. Don't mind me, I'm just... Yeah, this has been 2 hours spent doing nothing but terraforming, making an iron farm, and moving villagers. Fun!